Thank you. Thank you, guys.
As it sounds, does it sound okay?
Sounds good, yep. Yeah.
The Red River Van, number 23. This man. Joe, if you tell the other guys, this man, the Red River to this man. Yeah. What is it? Alan, number 23. Red River. Three, four.
Thank you.
Thank you, Aina. And number seven. What number seven? Maybe this.
Number seven.
Pass it on, Joe, Roddy, and the Sash. Two, one. Okay? Yeah, we've got to finish our thing. Am I supposed to stand on us? Here, 3, 4.
Thank you.
good stuff. We should be all marching today. Oh no, yeah, we should have been marching 2 days ago. It's the 12th, wasn't it? I forgot. Oh Jesus, why didn't you tell me? I forgot all about it. Did you know that, John? You didn't remind me, so what are you going to do? 12th, yeah, we should have been out marching. Yeah, but I forgot about it.
We just sent you an email, I think.
Yeah, please do. We're
holding it tight for two more.
Yeah. Oh, well, let's do number three. Number three, Alan. Yeah. The granddaughter did the art with you four times. The grandfather struck two times. The island can be two times. And the grandfather's clapped two times and the alicopee two times, and then we take a break. Three, four, done.
Thank you.
How about that? The Isle of Capri, the grandfather's clock, and the first one was the Grand Old Duke of York. And believe it or believe it not, the grandfather clock, I never played it until I started to play with these guys, and for some reason it sticks in my head and it's got three verses to it. So I don't know why. Maybe because I have a grandfather's clock at home. We're going to take a bit of a break now. Thanks for hanging around there. We'll be back maybe in about a half an hour, as long as these guys don't drink too much when we go down to the house. Okay? So, Joan, I need you to come with me and check to see how much they're drinking so they don't overdo it. That was great, guys. Thanks.
Yeah, those were Irish bagpipes. They're called Ullian pipes. So this is actually used.
Thank you, Alan.
Yeah.